Hello, everybody. My name Ray. I'm with Rainbow.
Yeah.
Like usual, even though she told me I don't have to do it, I still do it.
Out of habit.
Because, hashtag no fuck you.
Beat me a battle game.
Alright, let's get started.
Cunt.
This whore. Is exactly the kind of place I expected to find you.
Proud of it.
I mean,
it's
we used to be, yeah.
It's one of the workshops I've constructed over the years.
The fuck is that? Is that a weapon? That's neat.
For years, I tried to get through this hatch. I drilled, I burned, I blasted. But we both know that you won't have any trouble getting through.
You make it sound like I should apologize.
Not at all. It never occurred to me that the way through would not be with force, but with a key. A key in human form. The failure of imagination was mine, not yours.
Okay, why did he think that blasting that door open would work when Gaia self-destructed and that door is still standing? Oh, he didn't know.
Yeah, he didn't know.
Oh, duh. Never mind.
Looks like you've spent a lot of time here.
19 years ago, a great explosion destroyed this mountain.
So she's 19.
Death,
cool.
Your birth. The echo could be heard as far as the claim. Ash darkened the skies. How they fretted in Meridian as they tried to read this omen. The crater burned for weeks, but when it cooled, I was the first to behold what lay within. Over time, the machines closed ranks to protect it. Useful. Soon, no one dared to come here. Except me.
In her message, Gaia said we could restore her, but after seeing the damage, how could that be?
She said any effort to repair her must come after Hades is destroyed. I concur. Rebuilding the terraforming system now might allow Hades to use it as a weapon. Because of Gaia's sacrifice, it has been forced to search for means that are less convenient.
But do you think it's even possible to restore Gaia?
You know what the cauldrons are capable of. How they fabricate any technology necessary to create a machine. By the same principle, it should be possible to replicate every technology necessary to repair Gaia. But that would take years. And we're counting the time we have left by the hour.
Oh, shit.
I thought you might actually be here this time. Actually, here.
Why? My presence is unnecessary. You don't need my help to pass through this door. You were the one born to do this, not me.
Fair point. I figured curiosity would have got the best of him.
Yeah.
Time for me to head in.
Yes. When you find the Master Override, you will gain the power to defeat Hades. Everything depends on you.
Oh boy. Well, thank God. Oh.
You wanna try scanning stuff in the room?
Yes.
I need to get going.
I was just really confused by why he's still there. But okay, maybe he's gonna be there afterwards, waiting to talk. I don't know.
Nothing to scan.
So the only thing I can do is scan the door. I just want to know what the fuck that is. That is a weapon.
Probably use it to try to get through the door.
He probably did.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized.
Entry authorized.
Greetings, Dr. Sobeck. You are clear to proceed.
I hope so. I kind of created you. So in a way, she did create all this because she is pretty much a clone of Sobeck.
Created by a machine who loved her creator.
Through you, all things are possible. You are her god.
Logging arrivals, Shen Margo.
Welcome to Frozen Hell. Population
10?
11 counting Gaia.
Don't count your chicken embryos before they're incubated, hon. She's still firing up. Be a while before you eat that omelet.
I'm vegan, Travis. You'd think we'd worked in the same secret base long enough for you to notice.
We weren't scheduled to shack up here for another 3 weeks. You realize I just lost 350 kilos of pre-code smut comics in transit.
Wait, actual physical media? Why didn't you have it digitized?
Can't beat the feel of physical media on your fingers. And in here, we ain't gonna be touching a whole lot else. Figured I was gonna pass the time archiving them. What about you?
Me? Work, I guess. My task queue stretches out for, like, 3 years. There's a lot of sharp edges to round off. After that, I hadn't really thought about it.
Oh, you will. You're what, 30? Reckon you'll be the one turning the lights off at the end. Food for thought, huh, vegan?
This sucks forever.
Nah, not forever. Just the rest of your life.
Oh my god. That woman's voice. That was Tiffany.
Oh, god damn it. Damn it, Tiffany.
Rainbow's face was just like, oh my god. Maybe something important that I missed. No, it's just Tiffany.
How about not telling me how to do my job, asshole?
Hey, how about I just die? Oh shit. That really hurt. So, how's that for minding my footing? Did that work? Nailed it. I didn't think it was that far. If anything, I thought that was going to actually kill me. But no. Well, whatever. Live and learn. Except I wish I didn't live.
Live and let learn.
Yeah, whatever. I thought it was live and let die.
Live and let die.
Thank you. I have to reply. Nothing yet. What?
Oh, that's where you came in, I think.
No, yeah. That is not where I came in. That's a whole nother thing. Huh. Yeah, I don't want to mess with it now, because I might not be able to get back over here. So... Start from the top. Now we're here. At the bottom. Oh, look. I was going right there anyways. Ta-da. Grab onto the yellow. No, you're not gonna. Really? Why are you not gonna? Am I just stupid? Hey, Bo, am I retarded?
I mean, only slightly.
fuck it, I ain't got time for this. Excuse me.
Guess that's my way across.
You would guess correctly. Oh, dear God. I thought I fucked up.
It's, held like this for 19 years, right?
Well,
sure.
Don't answer.
I'm just gonna say, that little swing motion she did was pretty hot. Give her a pole to work on. Give her something.
Give her my pole.
My dick. Yeah, exactly. We were both going to the same place with that. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm just saying. Damn.
Oh, you, dude, you are totally welcome for that.
Hmm.
Okay, hey, this time...
Don't fuck up. That's about all I'm good at, though. What's up here? Oh, where I'm supposed to be going? Okay, well then what about down here? I thought there was... Oh, hey. Hi. How's it going? Anything? Oh, there's an area.
Not this way. Maybe further up the shaft.
Yes, sweetheart. Further up the shaft. No? Fine. Make perfectly good dick jokes, and she's like, nah.
I'm over here grinning.
Nah, nigga, not this time. Where can I grab? Oh no, it's retarded.
I think you're retarded.
That's what I'm getting at.
Did you just refer to yourself as an it?
You're a fucking it. God damn it.
Wrong door. My god, people watching in the future are like, oh my god, you dumb fuck!
It wouldn't let me go up. It went over. It's like, hey, go
And now they're probably thinking, oh sure, that was the problem.
Fucking controls,
you
man.
You weren't here, you don't know.
You fucking suck, pleb. Like, nah.
Scrub lord.
Scrub lord. I mean, judging from the previous episodes, I'm a fucking scrub lord. I'm just saying. I'm surprised.
Cradle to grave, 100% scrub lord.
I'm surprised right there didn't just go crumble down into the valley as soon as I stepped there. It's like, oh, that's great.
This must have been where they lived. What's left of it? Once this was all enclosed by rock and metal.
Was. Being a keyword.
Yeah.
Record. I just woke up. I see the numbers, but can't make out the time. I was dreaming of. I was giving a lecture in Q Hall. Maybe it was something more shamanistic. I don't know. An audience of shadowy faces under a blank open sky. I told them the world ended with a bang. A plague of robots. The last humans. We went out, not with a whimper, but a whisper. You know, in caves, ending like we started, huddled around a flickering glow. The heads of state, the Fortune Fives, the leaders, lottery winners, and life cults, all of them buried in their little shelters. Some believing they'll live it out some way, somehow, or Elysium, or us here at Gaia Prime, no different. Multitude of tiny societies taking hold, flaring, dying. Some will be beautiful, some horrific. None of that matter. Short-term civilizations. One last gasp before the long-held breath. Before I wake up, I know the audience is gone. I'm talking to myself, to a quiet planet. A barren sphere. Just Gaia. And her long, long dreaming. I hope she won't be lonely.
Oh, wow. That was deep, yo.
Man, not, the feels.
Not saying that ironically to cut the tension. That was really, wow. There another one for me to scan over here from what's his name? Yates. I like him. He's
Travis.
Travis. He is definitely a relatable character. Hashtag relatable.
He strikes me as a realist.
Yeah, that's why I like him. He's neat. 350 kilos of porn that he lost. I feel you, bro.
Evacuation happens so fast. No time to think things
here
through.
Too.
No time for goodbyes. There were lines in the medical ward. I told Tom Paik I'd be with him when he went under. But there was one last shipment of Paradisaidy zygotes I could get processed if I rushed. I'm still angry at him for forcing me to choose. Angry at myself for... Well, he died alone, and I didn't get the bloody birds of paradise saved either.
Oh, what?
All the time left in the world now to think.
Huh.
Gaia Prime's locks are sealed. Elysium sealed up, safe and sound. A distance of miles, but it might as well be on the other side of the galaxy. All the betas and gammas and support staff living their lives. If I hadn't been an alpha, if things had gone differently, I could have been there. Instead, I'm spending the rest of my unnatural life in here with people I don't even like. And without the one I would have gladly spent my life with, given the chance. 2 hours since
he was a gay. Oh,
bitter old man bitching to his focus. There's a thought for future generations.
The man that he did like wound up choosing medical euthanasia, and he wasn't able to be with him. That's sad. The one gay love interest so far that I can remember, at least. Maybe there was another one and I forgot. Fascinating. I don't care. That's cool though. Sorry. We just came that way. Okay. No. Thought I saw something. Nothing. Still nothing.
Elizabeth's room. I know it. She didn't even get a chance to unpack. These are her journals. Elizabeth's journals. And they're all destroyed?
Scan them. The focus can rebuild them, but the process is slow. To us, it seems a powerful device, but its engine is tiny and limited.
How slow?
I mean, yeah.
Days, weeks, years. Concern yourself with stopping Hades and extending the future, and you might live long enough to hear them.
Oh, well, would you look at that? Wait, did I already scan it? Okay, cool. And that was it, yeah. Anything else? No.
Make sure to scan everything on the desk, yeah.
Yeah, that was. Okay, yeah, that was it. I just wanted to make sure. It's like, is that okay. Alright then.
Elizabeth, what is this?
This is Charles Ronson. I'm logging this 6 hours after final deployment of Gaia Prime.
Did Elizabeth die?
This morning, an access port seal malfunctioned. Gaia Prime's port seals were designed to close with a seam of less than 2 millimeters. But this one closed with a 10 millimeter gap. Enough for an energy signature to bleed through. Enough for the swarm to detect this facility. Enough for Gaia to be discovered and destroyed. Enough to end the future we worked so hard to make possible. Unless the hatch servos were manually re-engaged from the outside. I'm now switching to a recording of the event.
Well, I'm not going out there. Not who I signed up for.
Either we send someone out, or all of this was for nothing.
It should be Liz's decision.
So when is she going to get here?
She said 5 minutes. You don't think...
Oh, no. Okay, everyone. I've repaired the seal. Gaia?
Seal closure at 1.4 millimeters. Confirmed.
Elizabeth, no. We'll find a way to bring you back in.
It's not gonna happen. The swarm's too close. Really. It's all right. Gaia's complete. She'll take care of things from here on out. That's what she does.
Oh,
not
wow.
Like this. There's so much we...
Guys, you know me. I'm no good at endings. At letting things end. So, let's not.
So... Happy trails, Liz. And, see you around.
Yeah. Take care of each other, all right?
Liz.
I'm okay with this. I want to go home. Goodbye.
Well, look at that. None of them wanted to do it.
Of Elisabet Sobeck. She gave everything for the hope of life on this planet. And we are all in her debt.
Oh, well.
Holy shit.
Aloy?
She's gone. Really gone.
You knew she couldn't have survived, Aloy. And her achievements were beyond exceptional.
While her people bickered, she was the one who took responsibility. The only one who could.
She was better than them.
That's not what I said.
She was. You shouldn't be afraid to admit it.
You think she was better because she was smart. Because she designed Zero Dawn, but you missed the point. What made her great was that she was willing to sacrifice herself. For others. For everyone who would come later.
No. She couldn't let her creation fail. You're confusing will for sentimentality.
You're wrong. Remember, she knew it wasn't enough for Gaia to think. She taught Gaia to feel. To care, yeah. To sacrifice, to believe in life. Enough to fight against hopelessness. If it wasn't for that sentimentality, life would have ended. You and I would never have existed.
Your argument is sound. I'm sorry for your loss.
She said she wanted to go home. Maybe.
What?
Nothing. It's time to go on.
You'd hate it, Liz, but I wrote you a eulogy. I had to try to
express. Oh god, it's gonna be these.
All your children, after all Apollo has taught them, they'll think they know everything. But they have to understand what you did for them. How you loved the whole world so much. With an intensity that was dazzling. Bruising. And in the end, it killed you. Or you died for it. Different perspectives. No one could keep up with you, live up to you. I don't know, maybe if I hadn't taken that postdoc in Joburg. I'm glad you shut down the Lightkeeper protocol in the end. I don't think I could have taken seeing another one of you. I mean, Elisabet Sobeck is only one. I miss you.
Oh, I think he loved her.
I don't know.
Look, Liz. You're a pretty stand-up gal. I'm sorry you died. If you had a home to go to, I hope you got there first. But this monument Ronson's made to you? Kinda creepy if you ask me. Rest in peace.
Okay,
Liz.
Yeah, I think you're right.
God knows you earned it.
Okay, I think you're right. Yeah.
Hell, Liz. I know. I know you're never gonna hear this. That's not the point.
Oh, it's Pharaoh.
You got to play the savior and the martyr all at once this time. Great work.
That's it.
Wait, why was he here? He shouldn't have been here.
He was part of the project, I think.
He paid for it, but he shouldn't have been here, though.
She probably made him take responsibility.
Oh, yeah, that I do not doubt.
Probably got him by the balls and said, if we suffer, so do you.
Oh, hello. What did I find? Something? A door. Oh, a door to the
capacity drain.
I found another secret. How many more secrets am I gonna find? None. Darn. Well, no power cell. Darn.
Alright. Let's start over from Eleuthia 1.
Running integrity tests. Dr. Brochard Klein, may I seek outside protocol?
I suppose so. There's no one to stop you.
Doctor, you are fatigued. You have been logging abnormal sleep cycles. Are you suffering from depression?
Well, yes. I am trapped in a science facility for the rest of my life. How about you?
In a time slice of a quadrillion operating cycles, 10,000 are involved with processing the loss of Dr. Sobeck. I have considered quarantining these processes. Do you think that would be wise?
I'm not a psychologist, no. Gaia, or an AI scientist. No. It is natural. At least in the context of the work you and I have accomplished, which begs the meaning of the term natural. She was your creator, the patron saint of this crazy endeavor, our lady of the fervent hypothetical.
Even assuming a string of significant failure combinations, Zero Dawn's chances of success are greater than the hypothetical.
It's called a manner of speech, Gaia. Take a note.
Oh, wow. That was a neat little voice clip. But was it worth hiding out here for? At least I don't think. And yeah, that was it. Okay. So let's get back to where we were. Oh, wait. There's... But wait, there's more. No, there's not. Alright. Get back up here. Tell me to go through that door. But I'm checking this out regardless.
Hello, Margot. How are you holding up?
Dr. Onsen, I've been getting a lot of messages. Unsolicited messages from Ted.
Oh, God.
Margot, I'm sorry. With Liz gone, we've got no one to run interference with him. I'll talk to Ted. He mostly wants updates, constant updates, hundreds of updates on things he knows nothing about. Liz used to field all of his crap.
He doesn't understand the systems at all. I was kind of by design. But he's getting pretty sketchy with me.
We just have to keep him happy. Liz always said, keep him happy.
Are you kidding? You ever hear how she talked to him?
She was managing him, Margot.
I mean, maybe I should ignore him. He's buried in his pyramid with the Hola Hola girls and Panta Antimon cuckoos. What can he do?
Oh, that's funny.
He can fuck things up is what he can do.
So then why was he even a part of this? Because he was on the run with the bounty on his head. Was he even any good at anything, really? Or... I don't remember.
As far as I know, he was just the money behind it all.
Yeah, that is true. Alright, well, I guess we'll figure out next time, guys. Bye.
Bye.